apart from the other models that are there, which is there's a camera, etc. But I think the one that really got my attention was the 3D swipe tablet, I think. And it comes with 3D glasses. I think it's the first of its kind, and it feels really fantastic to be actually holding one of it and being able to say that I'm the first user. Well, I think more than anything else, we've already mentioned that it's really light. It's the lightest, actually. The lightest, the fastest, the slimmest. What more could we ask for? Women and technology don't really go hand in hand. So I feel really nice. Every time somebody kind of associates me with technology, it feels good, because I think for me it's just another learning experience, and I can say that, well, I'm able to use new technology, and I can use it with a lot of ease and comfort. Well, we said with the swipe, I think it said it's slimmest, fastest, lightest. I think it pretty much is synonymous with me. But if there is an app that does full justice to me, apart from the fact that people know me, or she dances really well, or she's great in front of the camera, for me, I think an app that I really love is cooking. So if you could actually have an app with me telling you everything that one needs to know about what you can do in a kitchen, trust me, I'll be the happiest. Earlier, life was simpler with just a telephone, but nowadays, just a phone is just not enough. I remember, when you actually had to go to a PCO or go to a landline to make a call every time I was traveling or something like that. Now it's made so much easier, where you have every single gadget, every single app, every single button literally at the tip of your finger. So in today's day and age, it is a necessity. It's not a luxury. It is a necessity. So I think we can't do without our gadgets. Definitely my husband. I think Arbaaz is very, very eager and keen about any new product that's in the market, and I can definitely say that I go to him to find out and ask and check. But apart from that, I think in terms of browsing and learning new things, I would say my son. So between the two men in my life, I think they keep me pretty abreast with everything that there is to know in technology.